this verb conjugation is ending do st rgs t where en here t ending. As you can see here examples, trinken, it means to drink, and these are the ending of verb, or it's called verb conjugations. Similarly, schreiben, to write, and how do we conjugate the verb schreiben? But if it's a modal verb, so first person conjugation equals to third person. Ich kann, so RCS also kann.